Eruptions, they can have a huge environmental impact. Volcanic gas that goes high up into the atmosphere, closes airspace, or volcanic gas that travels a long distance, or major lava flows, these are major sources of hazards. We need to understand what happens prior to an eruption, how magma accumulates inside a volcano, what signs do the volcanoes show us prior to an eruption. In this course, you will study that. You will better understand the concept of volcanic hazards and how we can tell when the next eruptions will occur. It is fascinating to be able to understand what happens inside volcanoes. There has been tremendous development in techniques in recent decades of how we can map what is happening inside. Satellite data, precise measurements of how the Earth is moving, better observations of earthquakes. We have been using Iceland as a natural laboratory. We have a lot of experience from recent eruptions. This is all used in this University of Iceland course on magma movements and volcano monitoring. Be welcome.